Queremos dulce.
Se quebran los palos y no quiero demandas aquí.
Eso es todo. Uno más. ¡Eso! Que le salgan los dulces.
Aguas, ¿eh?
Piqué.
Aguas. Con ron.
Esa piñata le hizo el de, ¿cómo se llama? El barrera, el de Tijuana. El que se echaba ahí en los guantes. No, pues dulces, oye.
Ah, we got some candy. That's what we're waiting for all day. We just wanted some candy.
Yes, I will. I promise you. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna
push through.
Yeah, so we can push through a little bit faster.
Push in.
All right, let's go.
Ready?
Yep, we're ready. the selfie.
Espero que Neri gane.
Fury,
sorry, guys. Holding you up.
Fury.
But the real igual.
Va a ser una pelea muy, muy complicada para las dos, pero creo que va a ser bien.
¿Vaya a lucir el 4 de mayo?
Sí.
Ahí está.
Gracias, amigo.
Ah, estás posando, chiquillo. Señora de las Lomas.
Yeah, well, I'm waiting. They're supposed to let me know today. Yeah, I'll let you know.
Like we always do.
Thank you.
¿Salen padres, dicen?
No, las otras.
Ah, las mixtas.
Bueno. Yeah, he was just leaving. Let me tell him.
You look on weight, ready to fight tonight?
Yeah, I always try to be ready for whatever.
What do you think? 6 rounds, 7 rounds?
I don't know. He's a strong fighter, but you know, I'm really involved in this kind of fights. A long time ago, so but we'll see. I'm gonna put my best and like always.
This is a gift for boxing fans. They're excited. What do you tell your fans? People love you.
No, I just thank all my fans and I hope they enjoy this fight because for Mexico it's gonna be big.
Thank you, sir. Always great seeing you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.